Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechArns. So today I will show you how to remove home screen widgets from your iPhone, and this trick almost works for all iPhone models but if you have the operating system of iOS 13. So on here you can see, so when I try to tap my mobile screen from right side to left side, so it shows my home screen widgets and most of them does not like this feature. So if you feel same thing, just follow me friends. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial, and the simple method is, now in this widget section you can scroll down and then go to the last page and it shows the one option called edit. So simply press on it. So just scroll down and it shows lots of widgets. So if you like to add these widgets to your home screen, just press this plus icon. So otherwise, if you like to remove this entire widgets, just press this minus icon and then it shows remove option. So simply select it. So same way, you can do this process by one by one, and this is a simple way to remove these widgets. And the another way to hide this widget is, just open your settings menu. So here you can go to general settings and it shows some subcategories. So just scroll down and then go to the last one, and finally I get the option called reset. So just select it and it asks for reset all settings or network settings or home screen layout. So if you want to disable your widgets, just select reset home screen layout. But friends, before I'm going to select this option, one or more time you can think this widget is useful or not. So anyway, overall I complete my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TechArns, and thanks for watching.